I figured out how to use my phone as a better mic. It was kind of
lost zone A. You captured zone A. You captured zone C. You lost zone A. You captured Zone A!
As also, one of on my Instagram, please check it out, Instagram, or ask me on my Instagram.
You lost zone A. You lost zone C. You captured zone A.
One of the videos got back.
lost Zone A.
It's basically the same video. Just one was a black screen.
You captured Zone A. You captured Zone C. You lost Zone C.
I mean, obviously it doesn't get off your screen, it just sort of sprays like a puddle, I guess. Just a little bit smaller.
You captured Zone C. The enemy rallied. Captured Zone A.
It's because my chair is stuck in the desk. And I can't get it out of the desk or move it any closer to the microphone. So I'm just talking very loud. I know that I said I was going to do a face reveal at 100 followers and 100 subscribers, because, well, why not? But I decided to change it because it kind of felt a little bit out of my comfort zone. So I'm going to do it when my channel gets monetized.
Lost Zone C.
Anabris.
Hello.
You captured Zone C.
I accidentally
captured Zone A. Lost Zone C. You captured Zone C.
Yes, I do have a Twitch. I'm pretty sure it's just Aston Gamer Team, Aston Gamer Switch, Twitch, or Aston Gamer TV Twitch, something like that. I've done about two streams. One is just some random talking stuff. I just
Round one.
I'll see if I can try and make a good thumbnail, because I'm terrible at metal. Don't wanna get rid of that. I'm terrible at making things like thumbnails, because if you look back on some of my old videos, you'll notice that things like the Minecraft series or the Fortnite series, which have stopped because Fortnite keeps stealing things. No, I just got a picture from the web and just put it as a thumbnail, which is kind of stupid, but I didn't really have any other choice. I didn't know how to make thumbnails, so I'll see if I can at least make some sort of a custom thumbnail. That works.